alive. Been in plenty gunfights in the broad daylight. So didn't no one wanna test him, but one day they messed with his best friend and upset him. So he loaded up the street sweeper and went up the street to be his brother's keeper. It was high noon, the sun was hot as hell. Long black coats hit what was under the coattails. The town was dead, everything was silent, but it was about to get violent. They rounded the corner with the guns drawn. The stare down was on. Everyone frozen, couldn't blink except Doc. He just winked.
Old John Henry, he plays from blood. Pale horse rider.
He's got blood on his hands, cause there's blood in the sand. But the blood in his eyes isn't from any man. His hatred towards those who take his kindness for weakness is what makes him dangerous. He keeps both coats locked and loaded. Hit the bar, shoot the whiskey, then he hits the road. He's got a gypsy soul, but he don't clown around. Asked the last long that he took down. It was a meeting, and it was set up. He wasn't supposed to meet Doc, but Doc was fed up. So instead of just letting him slide, Doc walked out from behind that old oak tree. You could see the fear in the gang leader's eyes. Death come to give him a ride. And as he tried to pull that pistol from his side,
old John Henry.